When you sign up to follow a stock, you're going to be automatically subscribed to a kind of a set of alerts that we have curated for you. These are alerts that I believe to be important. And you can either turn that curated list on or you can turn it off. So, for example, here I have Alcoa. I can turn off the alerts for Alcoa or I can turn them back on and so forth. And that's called the legacy company alerts, right? And these are tied to a specific stock. And those alerts include things like an 8K. An 8K is an important filing that includes like earnings releases and things like that. Every company must file an 8K if there's any kind of material change or material news in the thing. It's better than reading the news because it's directly from, the mouth of the company management. Insider trades. So if the CEO sells a bunch of stocks, you're going to get an email. There's a significant investor changes in an ownership. So if there's a 13D or a 13G or a fund, discloses a position, you're going to get an email. So there's important filings and important things that we will notify you, but you can't change that list right now. So you're going to either get them or you're not going to get them. Another approach to this, and this is for stuff that you're following, there are oftentimes people who want to be notified for general purpose type alerts. And so we have these kind of global alerts. So, for example, if you want to track S1 filings, you want to know anytime there's an IPO coming or a secondary offering, you can just turn on this alert and you'll get an email anytime there's an S1 filing. If you want to get an email anytime there's an insider purchase, you can turn this on. It doesn't matter what company it is, it doesn't matter if you're following them or not. You can get an email for any insider purchase that's over $100,000. That's basically an open market purchase. So, this is what the global alerts is. So, if you have a request, and you want to be alerted if there's a 13D or a 13G or something like that, please tell me what it is. And I will be happy to add this to the list. And then everybody can kind of profit and enjoy the benefits of your thinking. Okay. So that's just kind of my general offer to you. Now, you can also follow funds and investors. And we'll talk more about that at some point. But in addition to following companies, you can follow investors. And that's what the legacy investor alerts is. So, for example, I follow Baker Brothers, I follow Baupost. These are all, well-known hedge funds, and I follow them. So, if there's things that they do, such as, file a 13D that they've taken a position in a company, I get an email alert for that. Okay, so that's what this is. Again, we're kind of in the process of transitioning. The UI is not real great, but it's important for you to understand what these alerts are.